Hi, I'm Mark McCaig with Porsche Center Calgary, and today it's my distinct pleasure to show you the newest addition to our used car fleet. This is a very special 2019 GT3 RS, painted in beautiful lava orange, one of my favorite colors for these cars. And this particular car was also optioned with the YSAC package, which gives you all of the lightweight options on this vehicle. You've got the carbon fiber hood, still with the NACA ducts for brake cooling. You've got carbon fiber roof and rear spoiler. The carbon fiber is all over this car. We've got window triangles in carbon fiber. We've got mirror covers as well. So all lightweight options just to enhance performance. Now, I don't know if you've actually watched the video on these cars when we did the comparison to the 2016 version, but this car lapped the Nürburgring in under 7 minutes. It was 6 minutes, 56.4 seconds, which was 16 seconds faster than the 2016 version. Now, this car is a 520 horsepower 4-liter. The old version was 500 horsepower, so it didn't gain a lot of horsepower in between the two vehicles, but all the gains were all in aerodynamics. So if you watch that video, you'll see something like the enhanced aerodynamic outlets here on the fenders, that they are more pronounced, creating a low pressure area, pulls the car, the air out from underneath the car, making it more stable, giving it really good grip on the front axle, things like that. So aerodynamics all the way through, front to back, rear wing is completely different as well. And then this one actually got a lot of interior customization. So the lava orange exterior was carried into the interior in the deviated stitch in the full leather interior. It's got the climate control panel also painted in the lava orange. So really individual, distinct car, super high performance out of this car with the PDK transmission. Come on down. I know everybody would want to drive this car, but it's going to take a special person to own this vehicle. Come on down to Porsche Center Calgary. Have a look.